I just have.
But I can see him look up. So I think it'll, you know, hopefully will work out. Because that's the extra copy. Yeah, we have an extra copy in here.
Can we please stand for the pledge of allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Is there any citizen questions regarding tonight's agenda? Seeing none, I call the meeting to order at 6:32. Going to do a roll call. All those in attendance, please say aye. Trustee Meadows?
Aye.
Trustee Myers?
Aye.
Trustee Stevens?
Aye.
Trustee Stewart?
Aye.
Trustee Thomas?
Aye.
Trustee Wilding?
Aye.
And I am here, present here, aye. Do we have any considerations of additions or deletions to tonight's agenda? Can I get approval of agenda?
Mr. President, I move the Delaware Board of Education accept the agenda as presented.
Support.
It has been moved and supported that the Delaware Board of Education approve the agenda as presented. All those in favor?
Aye.
Those opposed? Motion carries. Can I get approval of minutes, please?
Mr. President, I move the Delaware Board of Education approve the minutes as presented.
Support.
From the board meeting of August 18, 2011.
Support.
It has been moved and supported that the Delaware Board of Education approve the minutes as presented from the board meeting of August 18, 2011. All those in favor?
Aye.
Those opposed? Motion carries. Do we have any acknowledgments of correspondence tonight?
Yes, we do have a correspondence. Dr. Emerson would like to review the 2011 refunding bonds, and I have something to pass out while he goes over that.
Mr. Emerson?
Oh, okay. Sorry. I was letting you know. We address, this is how to address the board in two meetings in November 2010 and presented a proposal refunding some of the long-term debt. There are a lot of things in school finance that have parallels in domestic finance, whether in households. This one is as close to perfect as any. Long-term debt is like your mortgage. Quickly processes. Board, somebody in the community says, you know, we need to build a high school, you need some big project. And the board calls an election, gets the electorate to approve the bonds, we borrow the money, and then go out in the marketplace, the bond market, and we sell the bonds and choose money for whatever it's something we do. Last time this decision borrowed the money was in 2001. Those bonds, while the rates weren't bad on them, we can do a little better, and there's still a lot of money involved. It's like borrowing, getting your mortgage at 7%, launching a mortgage, and now it's at 4%, and you know, it's a boom. You borrow new money, pay off the old money, and then you pay off the new money month by month at a lower rate. It's exactly what we want to do with the about $18 million worth of long-term debt for the district. Made this presentation to the board last November, probably this year, we're not on board then. The board did give us a start, they interviewed three companies that managed the sale of Vest and selected one, passed a resolution to award the business for a contract, and subsequently gave us authority to progress selling these bonds. They matured, so the last May was the first, was when the call prohibition expired. But the rates weren't good then, they're very good now. There is a savings. And they called us up at the beginning of the week and said, let's get this rolling. And there are two pieces of paper that I gave you. One is a calendar. It's not the first date on the calendar, it's last November 18th. It's the date that three of you voted to do this.
The board voted to do it.
The board voted to do it. We did have a majority. And the purpose of my, this is not, isn't just informational. Unless you tell me not to do it, we're going to do this. I've just been all day today doing it. So, quick and dirty, we don't know until the bonds are actually priced. That is the soul, what the savings really are going to be. The estimate on the number page, the second page of the document I gave you, so it's $18 million and a projected savings of not quite $500,000. That's a lot of money. What that really does is shorten the term, that we'll make one less payment 20 years from now than we'll be done in 19 years instead of 20 years. So, the only other piece of information on this is that you'll notice someplace about the middle of that calendar there's a loops to your next board meeting, and that's when the actual deal is going to come to you, and it's going to be a deal I'm sure that we're going to recommend to you. If it comes to you, we're going to recommend but anticipate that we can save about $500,000. Oh, I guess the only other thing, this is debt money, it's not operation money. So this isn't paying salaries, this isn't combining, and this is just paying off the debt. So, I don't know if you need to do anything.
Okay, we will progress then. Yep. Thank you, Mr. Emerson. Do we have any board committee reports today?
The finance committee did meet, and that's probably not done yet. But briefly, the auditors ran it in progress. Looks like our deficit is going to be in the range of $2.3 to $2.4 million. We haven't heard anything new from the state about the DRP. This is implementing plans for enrollment. No movement on contract negotiations, and did bring up wanting to discuss with the library the possibility of maybe renting rooms at Cheney to the library. They backed out before because of position being maybe taken over by a financial manager or whatever. Still have a deal if they went through with the deal, but they might be interested in renting rooms over there. So we're going to look into that. Heating system replacements in progress. We did discuss Trinity Transportation, which on the agenda, and now we have MLC. And we didn't really discuss the new tech training in Texas, but that's kind of a new point now.
Policy, we did not meet, but everyone was given tonight a copy of the email we received back from Randy at MASB in regards to the change that the board agreed to at the last meeting, so it'll be in, or considered in for the second read. It's already been installed in the hard copy at Central Office.
Any other reports? Okay, thank you. Under new and old business, we have the second read of district policy.
I move that the Willow Run Board